best friend, but what do you do when your dog is out of control?
Well, there's an unusual man from Queens known as the Dog Whisperer, and some say that he's working magic with mutts. Here's Scott Rappaport.
Always ignore.
Maybe you need the Dog Whisperer.
That's coming up.
Okay, yeah. You have a problem getting your dog to sit, stay, and heal? You don't have to look any further.
Yeah, we found the answer to most of your doggy discipline problems. His name is Tyril Frith, a self-taught
dog. On Good Day First Edition, Felipe talks to the animals. Stay with us.
We also have with us Mr. Frith, who has a dog called Professor. You got to see this. You have to see this, Lynn, in the studio.